Hello again. In this tutorial we are going to learn how to disable Windows Defender. Windows Defender is called Windows Security. I'll show you how to disable temporarily or permanently, and it will be done on Windows 11 and Windows 10 both. So, if you're using Windows 10 and Windows 11 it will work on all versions of Windows. First, let's do the temporary way because sometimes we might have to disable it to install any other software or to install any other security. If you need to temporarily disable Windows Security to install some apps, it's easily to do that and I will show you how you can reactivate it. Move the cursor at the bottom right corner. Here, we have this shield icon so either you can just do a double click on that. It will open up the Windows Security. You will see that on my computer virus and threat protection is okay. So here we need to go to this virus and threat protection. And click on it. Then we need to look for virus and threat protection settings. Right here we need to click on manage settings. When you see real-time protection, you can turn it off and it will ask you to say yes. Cloud delivered protection you can turn it off, and it will also ask you to say yes. After you do this the Windows Defender will be disabled. So Windows Security will be disabled temporarily. Next I present you a way through which you can disable antivirus permanently. To disable antivirus I mean Windows Defender permanently or Windows Security permanently. You need to type in the search bar re-get it. Once you have typed it click on Registry Editor. A new window will appear like this. Expand /local_machine. And here we need to go to Software. Expand Software and here we are looking for Policies. Under Policies we need to click on this arrow icon to expand it. And then we need to go to this Microsoft. I expand Microsoft and here you will find Windows Defender. Now once you have find Windows Defender, you just need to select it and choose to a right click and click on New. And then we need to select Word, 32-bit, value. Always select Word, 32-bit, value. Type disable anti-spyware, type there with no space. Right click on them and select modify. At value put the value 1 and just click on OK. You just need to restart the computer and you have successfully disabled Windows Security. Don't forget to leave a comment, give like and subscribe for more videos. Bye.